Abby says, what should the humidity be in the room? There's no, the different adhesives will have different humidity ranges for the for optimal performance. So the Brilliant Original adhesive performs best between 40 and 65% humidity. We use it down to the mid 30s and have just fine experience with it. The high humidity version of that can go up to 95% if your humidity goes high. And then the low humidity version that we're testing out is supposed to work down to 5% humidity.